Getting started with Nadi Tarangini takes less than 5 minutes. Like any new technology, it may require a little getting used to. This video will help you do just that. You can download the Nadi Tarangini app on your smartphone or tablet from Google Play Store. First, create your user account online and sign up by providing the necessary details. You can edit all this information later. Enter the correct email ID. All communication with you will happen on this email ID. Username has to be 6 characters with 1 digit at least. You can use this login to access your data anytime, anywhere. Clinic information appears on your report card, so please fill it carefully. Add up to 3 clinics in the software. Accept the terms and conditions. Once you have created your account, click on Sync with Database. Go to Settings and click on Sync Database. Choose a clinic. On the left panel, you have the dashboard where you can see patients, visits, reports, appointment diary and patient queries. To use Nadi Tarangini on a patient, click on the Add Patient symbol, and in just a few clicks, you have added the patient's basic information, one-time entry per patient. The patient will automatically get an SMS with their login and password details. Please fill in patient information carefully, as it cannot be edited on the app, but only on our website. When you click on the patient name after adding the patient, there won't be any visits. Click on the plus symbol to add a new visit. Prakriti questionnaire is compulsory. Fill in the details so that the Prakriti can appear on the report card. With 10 predefined patient information forms and our fully customizable patient management software, you can record patient information in as little or as much detail as you wish. First 3 fields, height, weight, and chief complaints are compulsory. After examining the pulse of the patient manually, you can keep track of your Nadi diagnosis by selecting the relevant keywords. Click on the image to visually record the patient's chief complaint areas for future reference. To proceed with the examination, switch on the Nadi Tarangini device, select with NT on the app, and pair it with the device by entering the PIN number given. Pairing needs to be done only the first time you use it. Place the patient's hand on the handrest. Now, place the sensor on the wrist as shown and capture the Nadi patterns for a minimum of 1.5 minutes. If the app shows regular rhythmic BPK patterns, you are using the device correctly. The presence of a red overlay on the graphs indicates that the patterns are not rhythmic. This shows the complete 10-second graph of all 3 signals, vata, pitta and kapha. Blue is vata, red is pitta and green is kapha. The same composite graph is shown as 3 individual patterns. This is a single Nadi beat benchmarked against the average healthy graph for that dosha. This is the report with all key parameters and reference ranges for easy interpretation. Detailed diet recommendations based on your Vikruti are provided, with do's and don'ts for each food type. You can modify this basis your diagnosis. Add your prescription and fee details and also schedule the next appointment date. Enable the share with patient function to share the soft copy of the report with your patient. You can also print out the report directly from the app on any Wi-Fi enabled printer. Have a doubt? Please log in to our website www.naditarangini.com, call our technical support.